In this video, you're going to learn how to superscript in Word. I'm going to show you two possibilities to superscript in Word, and you're also going to learn the shortcut for these possibilities. Let's start with the first one. The basic method for doing a superscript in Word is to use the superscript button in the Home tab. You can either click it or press the shortcut Ctrl and plus on your keyboard. When the button is activated, you can start typing your superscript. And when you're finished, just click on the superscript button or use the shortcut again. The second method for doing a superscript is usually used when you're writing mathematical formulas. For that, go to the Insert tab and in the Symbols section, click on Equation. Alternatively, you can also use the shortcut Alt and Equal. To now insert a superscript in the equation, click on Script and choose the first option. You can then click into the fields that are shown here and type a basis and also an exponent. So that's it, but before you go, please support this channel by hitting the subscribe button, liking the video, and maybe also sharing your feedback in the comments.